Hi viewers, welcome to the Data Analysis Expo. In this time, we will look into the huge analysis topic. That means it's one of the most important and familiar analysis areas. So its name is a statistical analysis. So now we are focusing one of the basic concept and basic methods of this statistical analysis is a hypothesis test. Okay viewers, let's go on the video. Hypothesis test. This hypothesis is one of the statistical analysis method. It's making a tentative assumption about a population parameter. So this hypothesis testing can be used to determine whether a statement about the value of the population parameter should or should not be rejected. So the tentative assumption is called null hypothesis. It's denoted H0 or HO. Then define another hypothesis is called alternative hypothesis, which is opposite of what is stated in null hypothesis. So this alternative hypothesis denote HA. The HO and HA indicate the two competing statements of hypothesis testing procedure use data from sample to test. For analyzing purpose, the null hypothesis is assumption hypothesis and the alternative hypothesis is research hypothesis. So for above mentioned statement, we will analyzing the one example for alternative hypothesis is research hypothesis. So consider a particular motorbike model. It's currently attained the mileage is 70 km per liter in city driving. One product research group or team, it's a development team, it's a new design to increase the mileage level. This team will control test with the new design for statistical support for the conclusion that the new design provide more mileage than current design. So several new design unit will be manufactured installed in this motorbikes. The sample mileage for this motorbike will be used hypothesis test to determine the new design provide more than 70 miles per liter, 70 kilometer per liter. In terms the population means mu, the research hypothesis is mu greater than 70, become alternative hypothesis. So we will make the tentative assumptions the new design is not any better than the current design. So that's equation is mu is a it's a like opposite things, like mu is less than or equal to 80. If sample result lead to conclusion to reject HO, the HA is true. One major important thing in this hypothesis test is not all the hypothesis test involve research hypothesis. Use the hypothesis to challenge the assumption and determine if there is a statistical evidence to conclude that assumption is incorrect. In this situation, to develop null hypothesis first. So, for example, consider the situation of a manufacturer of milk products. The label on a milk bottle states that it contains like half liter. We consider the label correct provider the population mean filling weight for this bottle at least half liter. Without any reason to believe the otherwise, we would give the manufacturer the benefits of the doubt and assume that the statement provided on the label is correct. We would begin with the assumption that the label is correct and state the null hypothesis as mu is greater than or equal to half liter, because we already known it's a at least half liter, already denote the at least half liter. Okay, the challenge to this assumption would imply the label is incorrect and the bottle are being underfilled, that is alternative hypothesis. So H0 is mu greater than or equal to half liter, HA is the mu less than half liter. If sample result lead to the conclusion to reject HO, HA is true. Same product, the production process operating correctly and state null hypothesis as mu equal to half liter, that the alternative hypothesis is similarly the opposite method, the alternative hypothesis is mu not equal to half liter, which indicate either overfill or underfill. Okay, so if the conclusion is to accept HO, if HO is true, this conclusion is correct. If HA is true, we make the type 2 error, then otherwise it makes the type 1 error. Okay viewers, thanks for the watching. For our next session, we will detail discuss about this one sample data analysis by using the hypothesis testing, using the one data analysis too. Thank you.